So we've checked into the Hilton Sydney and room 2906, 29th floor. And here we go, let's take a look and see. They told us we were getting an upgrade and I think it's a pretty decent room. Straight into a lounge. Very nice lounge with a TV, desk. What else have we got? Through to a bedroom. Nice with sliding doors as well. Little tea coffee area there. Let me see. Oh, guest toilet. Room's never complete without a guest bathroom. So there you go. Nice little separate bathroom. Oh, it's called the powder room. There we go. And through to the bathroom. Got a TV in the lounge. Got a decent desk there to work at. Everything you need. And it's quite nice, this corner room. So it's got a view of the city out in every direction. Bedroom, chaise longue, decent big TV, and let's see, double bed, go through this way, see what we find. So here's the main bathroom, got two sinks, his and hers, handy for the morning. Not a bad upgrade from a standard room, and a huge hot tub jacuzzi thing, or jacuzzi bath, TV in the bath. And if we look out here, nice view of the skyline, and I'm hoping tonight, Vivid Sydney's on, so we're hoping we'll have a decent view of the lights when everything's on later. So bathroom, and then of course you have a, let's see, got a shower room, separate shower there, and beside the shower, another bathroom. Nice bathrobes, and back through to the bedroom, plenty of space. Oh, big sliding doors to separate the bathroom off. And what else have we got? We've got a wardrobe with the safe, everything else. And one other nice little touch I noticed earlier is in this wall, there is what looks like a wall and a mirror. But if you give it a push, it's actually a secret little, whoa, as it's bouncing, a secret little window on the city. So it is quite nice, like a view in all directions. I'll take a look out there of the Sydney cityscape, and we've got down into the city and all the way up to the Sky Tower. There we are, sunset coming, so really nice room. I think we're gonna relax here. It's one of those sort of hotel rooms you really don't want to bother going outside. The room's that nice. I lost my focus. There we go. So that's the Hilton Sydney in George Street, Sydney.